I'm here in my temporary office in Dáil Eireann, listening to some of the speeches being made tonight on the nominations of the Taoiseach. And I just wanted to take the opportunity to thank the people of Dún Laoghaire for putting me here and for giving me the opportunity to represent you. I promise to work day and night to do the work that we need to do on childcare, on housing, and on keeping our economy strong. Thank you very much for your support. I'll talk to you soon.